Hello, I'm Ranger Jeremy Hulse, and welcome to the second episode of our five-part series, Maple Mondays. We will be releasing a short video every Monday in March as part of the first ever virtual Maple Syrup Festival, organized by the Friends of Cunningham Falls and Gambrel State Parks. In this episode, we will demonstrate the process of tree tapping. In Maryland, the typical tapping and sap collection season runs from mid-February to mid-March, when temperatures fluctuate from above freezing during the day to below freezing at night. When temperatures rise, sap moves upwards towards the branches to assist with the bud formation process. As temperatures fall, sap moves back down into the root system to better avoid freezing, which would damage the tree. Before tapping, be sure to select a mature, healthy maple that is at least 10 inches in diameter when measured at breast height, or about 4.5 feet from the ground. You will need the following tools: a drill, a 7/16-inch bit, a hammer, spiles with hooks, and buckets with lids. It may be helpful to mark your drill bit with a bit of tape so that you know how deep to go, about 2.5 inches. Drill your taps between waist and chest height at a slightly upward angle. After drilling, be sure to clear all the wood shavings from the hole. Next, place the spile into the hole with the spout end facing towards you and gently tap it with your hammer until it is good and secure. Hang your bucket on the hook and then cover. The lid helps to keep insects, tree debris, and precipitation from collecting in your buckets. On smaller trees, use only one tap or spile. For every additional 5 inches in diameter, you can add another. But be sure to distribute holes around the tree in a spiral type pattern. Thanks for joining us. Proceeds from our annual Maple Syrup Festival support our nonprofit partners as well as local maple syrup producers. Please visit cunninghamgambrel.org where you can find more information about the festival and shop for local made syrup and other maple products. In the next episode, we'll talk about the collection and boiling process. So stay tuned and we'll see you on our next Maple Monday.